again, it's Karen. I wanted to talk about diffusers. You get a diffuser in your premium starter kit. It's either a home diffuser or the Dewdrop, which is the one I have here. Diffusing is the best way to get the essential oils into your body, especially into the limbic portion of your brain where your emotions and your memory are stored. The oils get up into the olfactory bulb, which goes into the limbic portion of your brain where there's a lot of hormonal and physiological functions take place in that center of your brain, and you can only get to it when you inhale the essential oils. So the diffusing is really great. Let me show you real quick how to use it. Again, this is the Dewdrop. You want to fill up with whatever the instructions say. If it's tap water or distilled water, you fill it up to the red line. You add about 5 or 6 drops of essential oil. You put the cones back on. And then you have an option to have the light on with the diffuser, or you can turn the light off if you don't like that at night. And it'll run about 4 hours before it runs out. You don't have to worry about turning it off. It'll automatically shut off on its own. Easy peasy.